Reddy Fox sat up growl, sitting on a tree with a piece of cheese in his beak. I'm all quick at bird and get to that cheese. What a beautiful bird you are. I'm sure you ever speak to ask you why do you sing a song for me. The foolish crow said, so flew up himself that he opened his beak to sing. Wrong for the cheese. The clever fox picked up and ran away, laughing to himself. Ha! 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 Moral of the story is, foolish friend always has a fault.
One day,
after the crow was very thirsty, he looked for water everywhere. He thought he saw a pot, very little water in it. Then he got an idea. He picked up the stones and dropped into bowls one by one. Water came and drank the water, flew away happy. Moral of the story is, never give up.
One day,
a poor counselor was so tired that he went to sleep under a tree. Once he slept, the monkeys
had
stolen his cap. Hey, the royal monkeys and only green ants shook their fists at him. They scared him with clever idea. He threw one cat on the ground and all the monkeys and threw their cats on the ground. Moral of the
cat seller
smiled to himself, collected the cats, tied them up into bundles again.
Moral
of the story is, there is a way out of every difficulty.
Thank you.